We people in Manus prison camp have been in a peaceful protest on for more than 100 days. To send this message out, to then send this message to Australian government, PNG government, that we don't want to live in PNG and we don't want to go to Australia. We know that a lot of people, many people in Australia are fighting for us and they are supporting us. But our message is that please let us to go to New Zealand. We appreciate those people who are supporting us, but it is enough. We are tired from being in this prison for more than 4 years. It is a time that the government make a solution and send us to New Zealand and accept the New Zealand offer.
It's been 17 days that we are living and struggling with a lack of water and lack of food, lack of electricity. Those are the main basic needs of human beings. It has been cut from us and we have been denied our access. And this is a humanity? Is this the government who claimed that they want a seat in Human Rights Council? Is this how you treat people? Is this how you treat people that you say I fight against what the other countries who are treating people very badly? You have been misleading us for the last 4.5 years. And I think now is the time to think about what you are doing. And now is the time to think about the world who are watching you and they are condemning your action. Now is the time to think about what you are doing. Look at our faces. We don't look like we want to spend our life in prisons. It's enough. 4.5 years in prison, it's enough.
All these people who are here, they are protesting peacefully to reach freedom. With all due respect to our Australian friends who have been supporting us since the day first, while we were detained on Manus, while government, Australian government don't let us go to there, with all due respect to our Australian friends and supporters, just let us go to another place. If Australian government don't want us in Australia, okay, we don't want to go there as well. Just let us go to safe country. Let us go to New Zealand. Process U.S. claims and let everybody just be free from here. Because we are not going to leave this center unless you give us freedom.
Together, let us go!
Let us go!
Let us go!